it's your Shaquila, and today we are going to talk about how to grow your YouTube channel with zero views and zero subscribers from scratch. Let's get into it. Step number one, you are going to use catchy titles that are also loaded with tons of SEO friendly keywords. And by SEO friendly keywords, I do mean warning, how to, caution, must see, most dangerous, most interesting. Things of that nature are SEO friendly. A lot of the people on the YouTube channel are searching for, drumroll, how to. Yes, so if you put how to in your title, you are going to rank. You are going to be found. You are going to be found by people that actually care what you're talking about, which leads me to my second tip. Make your videos about topics that people are already searching for. Let's be clear. No one cares about your day or a day in the life when you're small, freshly just started YouTuber creator. No one cares about your life. No one cares about your trip. I mean, sometimes they might care about your trip if you went somewhere really exotic, but most times no one besides your family or your Auntie Carol, who hasn't seen you all summer, they care about a day in the life or your morning wash routine, but most people are not going to be searching for that and they don't care. Step number three, and I know you guys are going to be like, Daisha, what? But let me say it. Create a trailer. Create a trailer for your channel and also create a trailer for your videos as they come out. So when you release a new video, create a 30-second trailer for that video. Post it on your Instagram stories or your Instagram period. Post it on your Facebook. Get people excited about your content. Movies, they do this all the time. When they want you to go see a movie, you'll see a quick little trailer, you know, kind of wrap you in. So do that for your channel. Do that for your content. Get people interested. Don't be boring. If you're boring, and your content's boring, and your trailers are boring, it's not gonna work. So try to have fun, try to be interesting, try to hook them with key words. How to. Step number four, always, always, always reply to comments on your YouTube channel. Leave a heart. Say something worth saying. Say something that's really engaging. And never forget that tip, even when you're bigger. When you're a bigger channel, a lot of people are so shocked. Like, oh my gosh, did you respond to me? Do they have an assistant? Oh my God, am I important? They feel so special. Even just a heart or a comment can really make someone's day. So from beginning, and as you continue to grow, definitely respond, even if it's just a little heart, to your subscribers, to your fellow humans. Also, one other tip that I want to get out there. Visit your subscribers' channels. See what they're creating. Comment on their channels. Like their channels. I'm not saying you have to subscribe, you know, different content you want to see and certain ones you don't. But show them that, hey, I took an interest in you too, and I like your content. So leave a heart, leave a comment on something that they've posted, visit their page. It's gonna do wonders for your channel. You're gonna grow and you're gonna have that connection, that social connection. So never forget your subscribers or who make you and your channel. And step number five, like, get straight to the point. I cannot tell you how many videos I have watched where they are, there's a long intro, and then they start talking about their life, or they start talking about their day. They're talking about everything else except for what the video says they're gonna talk about. And I'm not the only one who attention span is a little bit stretched. So I wanna say, get straight to the point in your videos. If you do this, people not only will continue watching, they will wanna see what else you created. But so many creators just have these long drawn out intros. They talk about have you ever been reading an article and it's like how to get a guy in 60 days. And the next thing you know, they're talking about their auntie, they're talking about traffic, they're talking about the city. And you're like, I just wanna know, tell me now. That's how it feels when you're watching a video and the person is just talking. And I get it, they're trying to increase their watch time, but that is one thing that will actually decrease your watch time. And I'm going to make a whole video on how to increase watch time on YouTube. So stay tuned for that and comment below what you think I'm going to talk about. That is it, guys. That is my 5 tips on how to grow your YouTube channel with 0 views and 0 subscribers. I just did 5. I don't know why I did that. Either way, thank you for tuning in and subscribe, guys. I'm out.